much.
That your librarian down in Southville wrote a grant, and guess what? She won it, along with all the other librarians in the district, and that makes for the $1 million that the Education Foundation has given to teachers across the district. So can you help me in congratulating these teachers?